This is an opening round battle at RMB number 1400's Request to Rampage 32 Team Tournament. This one pits Team DBL, consisting of Rugal, Vegeta C2, Magneto, and Omega Rugal, against Team Sonic Adam 2, which consists of Atomic Betty, Sonic, Tails, and Nero. We'll throw to the Brawl Brothers steel cage and get this one started up. Well, it's the smallest character in the tournament here, Atomic Betty. One of the variations of Rugal, and here we have this one, the Toba Cage, God Rugal, and Omega Rugal. Rugal starting off. Betty in a bad spot here. Betty, though little, usually pretty hard for some characters to hit. Hey, finally, gotta get a little offense out here. However, wow, Rugal just runs right through her, folks. Betty kind of bewildered here. Her little stature does not come into an advantage in this one here. Maybe Sonic can stand a better chance. He's taking a second to warm up, and there he is now ready to draw, starting off. Well, with the early advantage, Sonic retaliates with that spin ball, putting up his defense, getting up onto his hands, another spin ball wave there. Sonic dodging Rugal's main attacks, trying to hit him with the spin ball, grabbing Rugal, kicking him, putting that line down there, hitting the spin wave out of the top, jump attack, another spin wave. Rugal waiting for him there, hitting the punch kick combo. Sonic dropping a mine, trying to spin that ground spin wave. He's trying to bait in Rugal into that mine, however, he hits a spin ball attack. Jumps back, that mine explodes, rendered useless here. Rugal, however, down to his last little bit of health. Sonic keeping him at bay, trying to use those range attacks, dashes in there with that spin wave, and that was enough to take out Rugal. Let's see, it's Vegeta Z2 up next. Both characters are, both teams round down to their three. Second characters now. Vegeta trying to teleport in there, Sonic catches him with a high kick spam. Tornado wave, Vegeta able to get his defense up. Not taking too much damage. Vegeta, wow. Using the final flash. That one is definitely going to hurt. Taking down Sonic. Almost half health. However, Sonic getting behind Vegeta, hitting that spin wave, kicking him into the cage. Vegeta hitting the face there. Big spin ball attack. Vegeta, who looked like he may have the advantage for a second, just was outmatched by Sonic there. Got some of his cheap specials going and cheap combos. Let's see, it's Magneto up next.
Round four.
And there's another version of Magneto we see featured later on in the tournament as well. DBL providing all four of his characters with custom submissions here, I guess. Sonic having a little trouble with this Magneto. I've seen this Magneto do some crazy stuff on camera test runs here. Where the heck did he go? He disappeared, comes back. Magnetic combos. Finally connects. He's trying to save his life here, I guess, but Magneto could be in big trouble, and there it is. Three straight KOs for Sonic, forcing the anchor of Team DBL at its Omega Rugal. And well, he is definitely a powerhouse here, folks. Can be very tricky to take down, maybe Sonic can do it here. Getting that defense up, kicking Sonic up in the air, punting him up again here, catching him with a big punch. Sonic unable to land a single hit thus far. Big spin kick combo. Oh, wow. Omega Rugal finally getting hit by a spin ball attack. Sonic trying to grab him there, punt him up in the air. Rugal powering up, it looks like. Energy blast fails to connect there. Sonic launching himself in there. Sonic not down, or down, but not quite out yet, folks. He's nearly even this one up. Omega Rugal in big trouble. Finally grabs Sonic, tosses him away. Sonic getting tossed back again here. Omega Rugal being pushed to every move in his arsenal there. Finally waiting for Sonic, and I think he got him there. Big KO finish there. Now let's see. Omega Rugal nearly,
round
or just about over half health. Can Tails pose any sort of challenge? This is Tails' attack there. Tails' spin, I guess we could say, getting punted up in the air again and again by those Omega Rugal kicks. Finally, Tails got behind, landed a little punch. Wow, Ritter completely useless, just dominated by Omega Rugal there. And he's nearly back to full health. After being nearly dead in the water, maybe the anchor of Team Sonic Adam will be able to take him out here. It's Nero. Nero missing that sword combo. Nero putting up his best defense. He's hitting the high kick, tackling Nero into the cage. Energy wave. Overhead toss into the big toss combo from Nero. Nero hitting the energy wave. Tackling Nero back into the cage. Big damage being done. Nero in huge trouble here, folks. Needs to do something, trying to shoot off ranged attacks and projectiles. However, wow, Rugal just dodged those, knocked him into the cage, and Omega Rugal, after looking like he may be dead in the water against Sonic, comes back and gets the victory for Team DBL. However, we have not seen the last of Team Sonic Adam 2, of course, folks. Anyhow, up next, it'll be another opening round battle here as R&B number 1400 Requester Rampage Tournament continues.